Devaramani means home of the god, and true to this theme is this place in Chikkamagalur district of Karnataka. Chikkamagalur district is prominent tourist place encompassing so many eco hotspots like enchanting Kudremukha, Karnataka's tallest peak Mullayanagiri, Baba Budangiri, and various other innumerable hills of Western Ghat. Devaramani was once a remote, sleepy, picturesque site, but now due to its exposure in news and social media, people have started to throng place. Devaramani as such is at the base of several small and big hills of Western Ghats. Whichever side you take or whichever corner you tread, you will see only nature and nature. Devaramani, as the name suggests, has got Kalabhairaveshwara temple. It's a Shiva temple, and the temple sits magnificently in front of a beautiful lake. During rainy season and winter, the whole area will look dreamy into your eyes with the fog covering from every corner. We few friends had been to Devaramani on one of the misty days during last rainy season, but entire area was thickly covered with fog, and even our experienced trekking friends who had visited the place many times couldn't even recognize the path. We had planned to visit a peak called Hanneradu Gudda, but we had to cut short our hike and we decided to just have a look around the temple. All in all, we did not get disappointed, as the place itself looked like heaven. Due to gradual increase in its publicity, Devaramani draws more and more crowd over the years, and as a responsible citizens, let us keep the place clean, unlittered, and sanctity of the temple intact. Friends, fulfill your desire to visit this amazing place. Behold the dreamy nature in your eyes and heart. So, if you like the video, do not forget to hit subscribe and share. Thank you. Bye-bye.